I just think going forward, we need to be a little bit better going forward. I think we're getting to good areas, and it's just that final little pass that's just not been there at the minute. But I think going forward and getting to the last third, we're fine. It's just that risk taking in the final third, which I think you have to take. You've got to take the risk with it and be constructive. And we've got players to do it. We just need to pull the trigger a little bit earlier on, I think.
You talked about the lack of final balls into the box. Do you think that Ramadan is ready for the start to achieve that?
I think he done well when he came on yesterday. On Monday, Ramadan, I think he done well. I think he's ready to play. I think he's enthusiastic to play. I think he's got really good attributes. And I think he still needs to learn some parts of the game. But he's definitely got a great thing that footballers have got, speed, Ramadan. So he's in my thinking for it.
And your main strikers, Crouchy, Diouf, are they all fit?
Peter and Hesse is definitely fit. Definitely. Ma'am, I'll have to wait and see between now and tomorrow. Now and tomorrow on Saturday. So I'll make that call when I know how fit he is. Side
still in the mix?
Side still in the mix, yep. Yep, definitely. I think we need goals from different areas of the pitch. I think losing Ma'am was a blow to us when we lost him against Southampton. But it's an opportunity for somebody else to take it on. So, but we have to be collective as a group. A little bit better, I think, in going forward. Shaq's done great for us, but he needs a little bit of help as well. But I don't think you can be too reliant on one player. I think it's a difficult thing for that to happen, unless you're Leo Messi, I think. That type of player, but, you know, and we need it from other areas of the pitch. If we get that, then we're certainly in the game. And that's the way I view it. I think if everybody chips in with some goals, then we've got a better chance. I think if we win on Saturday, then we do go out the bottom three. Psychologically, that's a great thing for us. We've been in there, the bottom three, for a number of weeks now. We've handled it, and we're only, as I said before, I think 3 points off of 12. I think I've tended never to really look at other people's results, because I always think look after yourself first and foremost. And if we keep the same fighting spirit we've got, and as Pep says, if we keep that, then we keep that, we'll be all right. We'll be fine. And the main objective is stay in the league. That's the main focus, is stay in the league, and then you rebuild for next season.